Local man pleaded guilty to several charges in connection with a Somali cab driver's death. King Edwards will spend 19 to 38 years in prison. Investigators say he and several other men called a cab, then attacked and robbed the driver. 31-year-old Ramadan Mohammed died from his injuries a few days later.